How highly do you rate that performance tonight from Anthony Joshua?
It was a very good performance, because a lot of people might panic and think, why didn't he go in and start rushing their work and, you know, getting tired up and getting tired. But he stayed composed, very good performance, showed a good level of professionalism. You know?
Dominic Brazil better than what we maybe expected. How much respect have you got for Dominic Brazil after this fight?
I've got so much more respect for him. He took some big shots. He was hurt in the second, hurt in the third. He just kept coming. He never crumbled. And, you know, he stayed in there. He's a tough guy. He came to win. He came to fight, you know.
Who would you like to see Anthony Joshua in his next fight, huh?
Well, I don't know. It'll be good if they finally get him and Fury in that ring. That'll be a good fight. But obviously, Fury's tied up at the moment. It'd be good to get one of them, the top names out there with him now, and let him show everyone what he's about.
Listen, congratulations on your win on Tuesday at your call. I know you fought at the show, open workouts and stuff. We didn't get a chance to catch you then, so I'll say congratulations on the win.
Thank you
and we'll catch
much.
You again real soon.
See you later. Thank you very much, James.